The F-15EX Eagle II has landed. At a widely publicized naming and unveiling ceremony at Eglin Air Force Base, the U.S. Air Force's new tactical fighter was inducted into service, the newest of the iconic F-15s, flexing its muscle and expanded weapons carriage in full air-to-air configuration. The teamwork and vision getting to this day evident.
We aggressively worked with Boeing to accelerate delivery of the two F-15EX aircraft from the normal 39-month lead time to just 9 months after contract award.
Recently sighted cutting across the Gulf of Mexico over the beaches of Destin, Florida, and flanked by legacy F-15s, this F-15EX is the first to be fielded from beginning to end under a combined test plan at Eglin, with good reason.
The exciting part about having the F-15EX at Eglin is that our developmental test and operational test communities can work together to speed this capability to the field.
The F-15EX brings a new level of air combat to the skies. It's advanced technology driven by a digital calling, fly-by-wire controls, an advanced cockpit with large area displays, digitally designed to increase aircrew survivability and mission effectiveness, and staying ahead of the fight with open digital architecture.
With its large weapons capacity, digital backbone, and open architecture, the F-15EX will be a key element of our tactical fighter fleet and complement fifth-generation assets for decades to come.
At the event, it was the Boeing Defense Space and Security President and CEO Leanne Caret who introduced a video tribute highlighting the Boeing and Air Force team behind the F-15EX. The aerospace leader humbled, proud.
This is a 21st century fighter built with a 21st century digital approach. It will meet not only the challenges of today, but it will outpace tomorrow's evolving threats.
A second F-15EX will be arriving to Eglin shortly, ushering in a new era of air power. The F-15EX Eagle II, spreading its wings to protect a nation.